You all right?
Yeah, man, I'm a good man. Bless.
All right, my name is Pastor Babas. Maybe you see me on the TV. I'm always preaching gospel and good news to the people. I lock my keys in the church bus around the corner, and I have my phone, my wallet in the church bus.
Yeah.
So I want to get a locksmith to open the bus, but I left my wallet in the bus. So I wonder if you could give me a little change to and let me a phone. I'm not running your phone, I'm not running. The car locks me down. If you can help me, please, sir. I'm a pastor, man. I'm not a scammer.
Yeah, you want. You know, so I'm a locksmith, though.
You're a locksmith?
Yeah, man, I'm a locksmith, man. We can't deal with it here, man.
Yeah, but I don't want to take. I know you're probably a businessman, and I don't want to get to your way. Just give me money, go.
No, man, me help up. Me do anything for you, me help you, pastor, man. Nothing wrong with that, man. Me a locksmith. Me do it for you, man. Yeah, man, that's cool, man.
See, you see, you can give me money same way if you're opening.
No, man, they don't. Their wallet in I carry that easy thing that.